inyo nga sa iyo mga kanyong. Welcome back to my channel, Anong Sayo TV. Today's video, it will be part of Anyong Check Update. Exos Chanyol will be enlisting to his mandatory military service this March. On February 26th, it was reported that Exo member Chanyol will be expected to enlist for his mandatory military service next month. According to the reports, Chanyol was summoned to carry out his mandatory military service starting on March 29th. If the reports are true, the idol will be the fifth EXO member to complete his service, following Siyumin, Do, Suho, and Chen. Aside from Chanyol, other EXO member who was born in 1992 is Baekhyun, who will likely to begin their mandatory military service duties within this year. That's it mga kaanyong. What can you say about this? Comment your thoughts below. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button and also the notification bell beside the subscribe button. See you in my next video. Annyeong.